This is rat gang territory! I only listen to the Duke!
A rat, which I can squeeze to a pulp with one hand, dares talk back to me?
You talk pretty tough for an iron dog that I can smash with one hand.
Duke's old comrade, the Rabbit Hero. Thank you for your help, Rabbit Hero. The cable car station used to be under the Rat Gang's control, but the Iron Dogs recently took it over. To get to the Western Range now, you'll have to go through the abandoned tunnel instead.
Abandoned tunnel?
The blasted Legion dismantled all the cables. Fortunately, the Rat Gang still has a secret entrance to the tunnel. To defend the Western Range, the tunnel was filled with defensive devices. I wouldn't dare go in there. Hey, Rabbit Hero! When you get to the Western Range, remind them to strengthen their defenses.
Why should someone like you from the Rat Gang care about the Western Range?
Everyone in the Western Range is hardcore anti-Legion. We rats may be timid, but we dream of being heroes too. Hey, don't laugh.
I won't. I'll remind them for you.
Thank you. Blasted iron dogs are here again. I'll hold them off. You warn the villagers.
Ha! Look, it's a Ferdinand rabbit, not an iron dog.
Halt! Say the secret word, or go back from where you came. You can't just waltz into the Western Range.
Hey, didn't you used to serve under Bovey?
I need to see Bovey regarding an important matter.
Well, please, come on in. If you want to see Bovey, head west until you see a house with an iron bull on the front. That's his place.
Why did you just let him through with no questions asked?
He's from before your time, kid. That was one of the leading champions of the Resistance, Rayton. He was Bovey's trusted warrior and won many battles.
Why did you come to the Western Range? I thought you were home, munching on grass.
I came to see Bovey.
Here in the Western Range, we ain't hanging out and chatting all day like you lot. I just gave Bovey an update on Legion activities in the city. All our brothers in the Western Range are ready to teach those Iron Dogs a lesson.
The Iron Dogs came prepared this time. We must stand our ground.
Enough of this idle chit-chat. I'm going to oil the cannons. When the time comes, I'll blow them all to smithereens.
Who's there? Don't you see I am busy?
Lord, it's Chief Ray. What brings you here? You do me a great honor.
What are you working on?
I be studying those Iron Dogs as weapons. My brothers need better weapons to face them. Hey, that fist looks powerful, Chief Ray.
You want to give it a try?
Heck no, I don't have the knack for it. Maybe Chief Ray can show me a trick or two, so I can collect some combat data and analyze the power of advanced weaponry. Once I figure out what makes it tick, I can come up with a counter. How about it? Can you demonstrate it on that barrel over there, Chief Ray? Chief Ray's fist really packs a punch. Chief Ray, I reckon I can upgrade that missile launcher that you carry. Can I have a look at it? Done. Give it a try, Chief Ray. Should be a lot more powerful now. The Iron Dogs made a batch of new missile launchers that are even more powerful. If you can find me their blueprints, I bet I can make yours even better.
If I see any, I will bring them to you.
That'd be swell. Thanks, Chief Ray.
Put your backs into it. Keep going until I say stop. Soldiers, remember this. Sweat more in training, bleed less in combat.
The last deal worked out great. Treasure's right to your doorstep. When people say there ain't no such thing as a free meal, they're probably just afraid of me robbing them.
Come to think of it, haven't seen the Iron Dogs in a while.
Hey, I didn't mean that I was looking forward to the Iron Dogs coming here.
Who are you?
Why are you eavesdropping on me? Get out of here.
Who's eavesdropping on who?
Stranger, what do you want with Bovey?
Rayton, a former subordinate of Bovey, has urgent news to report.
Bovey ain't home. He's at the mine, dealing with the mine demon.
Mine demon? Is the mine in danger?
Oh, there's a nasty mine demon in the mine. Injured a lot of our miners. Bovey is trying to deal with it, even though he is getting on in years. He also sealed the mine to keep villagers safe. If you used to serve under him, you might be able to help him out. Here's the key to the mine. Bovey gave it to me. Take good care of it. Open the mine door downstairs, then ride the winch down to the mine. Hurry. Yeah.
I'll hold it off.
Watch yourself. This is the strongest mind demon I've ever seen.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, Ray! Your fist is as tough as ever.
Where did the Mind Demon come from, Bovi?
They dug up a strange red rock in the mine a few days ago. Then the Mind Demon showed up and hurt a lot of our villagers. We haven't found the cause, but I've put the Western Range on high alert.
That rock must be the spark. It's apparently a source of power for the Iron Dogs. The Iron Dogs want it, and they are going to attack this place soon.
What? That thing must not be allowed to stay in the Western Range. We've kept our guard up, but we just don't have the troops anymore. If the Iron Dogs really come here for the spark, I fear... Ray, you've always been the one with ideas. Can you get rid of it for me?
Don't worry, Bovi. That's what I came here to do. I will take the spark back to the Rat Gang's safe zone. I won't allow it to fall into the Iron Dogs' hands.
The Rat Gang... I can't really say. When the Resistance failed, I withdrew here to the Western Range. It's tough here, but we're all in this together. In Torch City, there are many factions and a lot of politics. I leave it up to your judgment. If Cicero had not died, we might be able to bring the old team together again.
Well, Cicero...
Bovi! Bad news! The Iron Dogs are here!
That was quick. Ray, just like old times, you and your old captain will have a race to see who can score more kills.
No need for you to waste your time with this riffraff, Bovi.
Top priority, Legion Command! Find the spark at all costs!
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
Looks like I need to find a high place to glide from.
You here? Jealous of the show I put on?
Go get Bovi. I've got this.
Don't come crying if you get hammered. We'll see how long you last lying paralyzed on a bed.
Now's not the time to quibble. The Iron Dogs are coming.
Iron Dogs? Eat this!
I should be able to glide over from here.
Thank you.
Port City is as good as lost. Are you sure you want to go back?
I have to go back. To end this once and for all.
The Western Range doesn't have the forces to fight the Legion. Not now. You can't fight them by yourself.
At least I have the spark now.
The spark is cursed, and you're giving it to the Rat Gang. Are you really sure that's wise, Rayton?
Don't worry, Bovi. I'll make sure to keep it safe.